how rare that is to see. We only see it on about 10% of our trips up here. This isn't really a big jumping area or breaching area for humpback whales. And this is a full-grown adult. When we do see a breach, it's usually a calf, a young whale, and not a big whale. I will just have to wait a second to see what happens next. They're completely unpredictable breaches. You never know when it's going to happen, so hopefully you are looking in the right spot for that. And that whale completely cleared the water. A lot of times with these big whales, again, they're really hefty, about 60,000 pounds of animal there. They can't get themselves all the way out of the water, so that was an incredible sight. You also got a great look at a lot of the different special things in the humpback whales.